Hey there, tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to spot for the coolest tech tips. Today, we are tackling a super annoying issue. What to do when your SD card just refuses to show up on your Windows PC. Let's dive right in. Quick note before we get started, make sure you are working with your own devices and data. If your SD card contains sensitive info or you suspect hardware damage, consider backing up your data or seeking professional help. 1. Check the physical connection. It might sound basic, but first, check your SD card's physical connection. Remove the card and inspect it for any dirt or damage. Give it a gentle clean or reinsert it firmly. If you've got another device or card reader lying around, test it there too. Sometimes it's just a loose connection. 2. Verify with disk management. Next up, let's use Windows Disk Management. Look for your SD card among the listed drives. If it shows up without a drive letter or as unallocated space, you can assign a new letter or format it. Just be sure to back up your data if needed. 3. Check Device Manager. Now open Device Manager by pressing Win plus X and choosing it from the menu. Expand the disk drives and Universal Serial Bus Controllers section to see if your SD card appears. If you see any yellow exclamation marks, that's usually a sign of a driver issue. Simply right-click the device, select Update Driver, and follow the prompts. 4. Run the Windows Troubleshooter. Still no luck? Let's run the built-in Windows Troubleshooter. Head over to Settings, then Troubleshoot, and find the option for Hardware or Device Issues. Follow the on-screen instructions to let Windows try and automatically fix the problem. 5. Final tips and alternatives. If your SD card still isn't showing up, consider trying an external card reader or plugging it into another computer. This can help determine whether the issue is with the card itself or your PC's and card reader. And that's a wrap on troubleshooting that stubborn SD card issue. If these tips helped you out, smash that like button, subscribe to Silicophilic for more awesome tech hacks, and ring that bell so you never miss an update. Got questions or other tech headaches? Drop a comment below. I love hearing from you. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next video.